makes me feel special. In 2004, a brand new musical premiered off-Broadway at the La Jolla Playhouse in California, based on the life of Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons. 1 year later, that show transferred to Broadway, and then in 2008 made its way here to the UK. Jersey Boys has been wowing audiences for nearly 2 decades, and tonight we put another pause in the milestone of Jersey Boys here in London. I said I was not going to cry, I've lasted 10 minutes. After 1,001 performances. After 1,001 performances here at the Trafalgar Theatre, it is time for London to say goodbye to Jersey Boys. But before we do that, this show would not be possible without a handful. Two handfuls. How many handfuls do you want? Lots of handfuls of amazing people who work behind stages. Behind the stage, I'm going to invite some people to come on stage, join in with us. Are you coming on, guys? Dodger Theatricals, that is Michael David, Ed Strong and Lauren Mitchell, and everyone who works at Dodgers UK and Dodgers USA. Trafalgar Entertainment, thank you for housing us and thank you for taking this wonderful show on. That is... Jersey Boys was the first show to open at this wonderful renovated theatre, and what a show to stick in it, eh? So my huge thanks goes to Dame Rosemary Squire and Sir Howard Panter. Not to mention congratulations for hitting the 100 most influential people in theatre today. So big round of applause to everyone. To the Trafalgar Theatre team, from everyone in front of house, to back of house, in the house, around the house, above the house. A brilliant round of applause for our director, Des McNuff, and his wonderful creative team who have put this show, which has lasted nearly 20 years together. Our company and stage management team, our lighting team, our sound team, our convention team, wigs, hair and makeup, wardrobe, the wonderful bands that perform night after night. My next thanks goes out to the wonderful cast of this production. As Frankie says in the show, family is everything, and this staff, absolute family. And I've got another 73 more. I want to thank the audiences who have supported Jersey Boys over these years. So give yourself to us. Goes to the Four Seasons. Tommy DeVito, Bob Gordio, Nick Massey, and Frankie Valli. Thank you for your music and your incredible, incredible story. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to say goodbye to Jersey Boys. Thank you and good night!